Reds Iowa Train Videos here in Waterloo, Iowa. I got an EJ&E SD38 doing some work here at the interchange. I usually just use these SD38s for switchers around here, but definitely plenty of locomotive for taking out on the big rail. But yeah, I haven't seen one outside of town before. They're just doing switch work around Waterloo and close to Cedar Falls, but I haven't seen one out on the main line and actually road work. Yeah, sun's just creeping over this car here. Couple Iowa Northern cars sitting here. This is the interchange, so that EJ&E's pulling some Iowa Northern cars right now. He's messing with. They might be taking them over to the Cedar Falls grain elevator, possibly. Looks like they're empty. Old farmer's co-op car. We'll see if he's gonna go to Cedar Falls, maybe drop off them Iowa Northern cars. Well, here's that EJ&E locomotive. I jumped ahead of it in Cedar Falls here. It's bringing them Iowa Northern cars here to do some work in the yard, it looks like. Yeah, they're definitely doing some work here. They got a bunch of guys down here helping out, it looks like. Must be training somebody. Yeah, so right there's the switch to take the cars here to the local Cedar Falls grain elevator. Yeah, you got three guys there. Kind of unusual. Something weird going on. They got Highway 218 up here. Ends up taking you up to Minneapolis. Pretty busy road right there. Yeah, I'm on the land here. A local concrete contractor gave me permission to be on his land. Oh, I haven't ever caught them haven't been able to catch them backing in the green cars into this local elevator before. Looks like I'm gonna get them this time. I'm moving right along too. Shoot, hauling butt. Guys along to help break these cars up, because they're gonna have to break them up into about three different strings if they unload them all here at this elevator. Part their Iowa Northern cars. Got some lease cars in there too. They've been moving a lot of grain out of here recently. Price must be right. Yeah, it's tough looking into the sun. I don't have much for options though. I can't get on the other side. We'll do a walk along here. What the heck? That's Valentine's Day today. I didn't get my girlfriend anything, but we don't usually practice that. I think it's kind of a gimmick holiday myself, but. Yeah, so this spur here, this is off of the Osage sub. And it's about 12 or 13 year old spur here. They put this grain elevator here after the 08 flood. They got that EJ&E's all the way up here. They haven't figured out what channel these guys are on yet. Along with it some more here. We'll test the gimbal out on this camera. Catching up with me pretty soon at this rate. SD38 EJ&E locomotive. They got about three of them here around Waterloo. Yeah, you can get nice and close to them here at this contractor place. I've done videos here before where they're loading the grain, but this is the first time I've gotten a video of them actually dropping the cars off. So here's the grain elevator. And got the guys down there doing the work. No chug lug, boy, that old SD38 does a lot of chugging. Yeah, they're pretty quick. And then the grain elevator here has their own track mobile, so I got videos of them doing some work. This is a little warmer day today. It's about 25 degrees, so it's actually warm compared to the last time I did a video here. It was about 2 degrees. Yeah, caught an airplane landing here. Waterloo Airport. Not a very big airport, but they can land some good sized jets here. Well, looks like everybody's getting back on for a ride, I'm guessing. Must be training somebody. Pulling away. Well, I made short work of that. EJ&E SD38 doing the grain elevator work. Cedar Falls, Iowa. Red's Iowa Train Videos.